Connor Hudson at the LE Productions Camaro leads this race still.
Here comes Brandon German on the backstretch. He will take the lead on the last lap. Brandon German will win at Darlington.